Do you ever feel like trapped in your head, like your mind just is constantly going and it just like never rests? You're always worrying about stuff, or you're playing out these scenarios or seeing like things play out in your head just nonstop. That's kind of how my mind is all the time. The only time I really feel like I escape this is when I'm doing this art form, because it becomes a meditative state and the only thing that matters is placing that next dot.